here. Listen to the lyric.
Here we go.
We are the ones prophesied to return. My main concern is for all of you to learn how to live. Yes, through the lyrics I give and send, my friend. This age is coming to an end. Not the world, but the age is ending. Ending. Listen to the astrological message I'm sending. I'm sending. Truth is truth, whether or not you like me. We are living now in the age of Pisces. But Pisces is over at the year 2000. Ooh. When the Son of God changes his house and enters the age of Aquarius.
Yeah.
The Son of God as man is hilarious.
Okay.
When you think of Jesus, think of the sun. The flaming sun. That's where they stole this concept from. Stop believing and read your Bible logically.
Yeah.
The New Testament is really old astrology. Jesus is the Son of God, no lie. Yeah. But they might be talking about the sun up in the sky. The sun that hangs on the cross of the zodiac. The zodiac with 12 signs to be exact.
Yeah.
Each sign is a house, and you should keep in mind, each house equals a period of time.
Damn.
The time, 2,000 years, and that's a fact. It's called an age or a house in the zodiac. The 12 disciples are 12 months of reason. The four gospels signify the four seasons. When Jesus fed the multitude with two fishes, it signified the age of Pisces, not fish on dishes. If you read the Bible astrologically, it's clearer.
Yeah.
The next age will be the age of the water bearer. It's called the age of Aquarius.
Word.
When logic and truth will take care of us.
So
in this age of spiritual dignity, you'll see a rise in femininity and creativity.
Word.
Match with masculinity. You got to get with me. This is your true her story.
Re.
Do you want to go higher?